heavy came up against your home. The enemy came up against your children. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character. You will win, win. You will win. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You will win. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will.
Everything attached to you wins.
I said everything attached to you wins. Can you point to your neighbor and tell them everything attached to you wins? Come on, let's say, tell them everything attached to you wins. Now just tell them, say it's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
You've got God to carry you.
It's your winning season.
You've got God to carry you.
It's your winning season.
That's what He's gonna do tonight.
It's your winning season.
'Cause you can't afford to lose again.
It's your winning season.
You can't afford to lose again.
It's your winning season.
Oh, it's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
Last time I said, everything attached to me wins. This is what I need you to do, because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your room, tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them